good, everybody? What's good? It's your boy, Hollywood Sports, bringing you another video. And welcome, and if you're new to the channel, welcome to Hollywood Sports. Thank you for clicking on the video. And Team Hollywood, welcome back to another video. Yeah, guys, I got a leaked franchise mode screen of Chase Young, man. As you can see, man, he's 6'5", 264 pounds from Ohio State. He's coming in as a rookie this year. As you can see, his rating is going to be an 80 overall. Now, this is what I see right now. It could change. You know, ratings always change. You're never final. But right now on the screen, guys, you can see he's going to be an 80 overall. You look at his speed as an 85, 91 acceleration, and 86 agility as a rookie, man. You know, I've been watching Chase Young on Twitter, man. He's been showing his workout video. This guy's so focused, man. He's going to be a superstar if he stays healthy, man. This guy's going to be great if he stays healthy. I'm just so glad we got him, man. But yeah, these are Chase Young's numbers, guys, so far. I mean, you know, it's showing his salary. Obviously, this is a franchise mode screen. Right below him, you see Montez Sweat. Montez Sweat is another dominant player, but he's an overall 76. You show his salary, but look, he's a 91 speed, 93 acceleration, 82 agility. Man, I'm telling you, man, I think, you know, we got the new coaches in for Washington, man. And I think we can be a top 10 defense, man, if everything gels. I think the only question mark we may have is maybe a little bit on our linebackers, a little bit on our secondary. But our down linemen and our outside linebackers, man, and I think Chase Young and Kerrigan, Ryan Kerrigan, are going to maybe do some substituting in and out based on the formations, based on what they try to do against the offense of the team. I think there's a lot of things they're going to be doing. Those guys are going to be bouncing in and out, maybe lining up in different positions. So I'm loving, man. I think the Washington Redskins, it's a new beginning. We got the coaching staff in to educate these young guys. Again, I think the defense is going to be a top 10. I'm really excited about that, guys. But yeah, this video is about Chase Young, man. You see his ratings. Again, man, I like his size, 6'5", 264 pounds. But look at that speed with that size. He's coming in the game with 85 speed, man. And I think he's going to play faster once he get used to the NFL speed. He's going to get faster, guys. Once he know what he's doing, he's reacting instead of thinking. And you got that acceleration, 91 agility. I mean, 86 agility, 91 acceleration. He's going to be doing good, guys. He's going to be good. So I hope you enjoyed this video, man. Again, this is a leaked franchise screenshot of Chase Young. Thanks for watching, guys. Thanks for watching.